Hello, this is your boy Eddy Kim. I'm about to tell you a little bit of myself. First, try to find me in this choir. Do you see that little Sam right here? Wow, this goes way back to 2007. Times I spent in Boston were so special. During this time, ambition really grew. I was dreaming every day. I was practicing tirelessly every day. Man, I thought I was gonna be someone like Michael Jackson or whatever. But you know what? Looking back, I really appreciate these days. Because these times completely changed my life.